this morning, police are searching for a suspect after a 72-year-old man was stabbed in the back of his neck.
This happened last night in the Kakaako area around 8:30. Police say the attack was unprovoked. The victim was wounded just to the left of his spine and was rushed to the hospital in serious condition. No details about the suspect have been made available. An attempted murder case, though, is now underway.